Hey everyone, in this I'm going to show you how to add a WhatsApp button to your Facebook page. So the first step is to go to menu and then tap on your Facebook page. Then tap on this three dots next to edit and then tap on edit action button. Then tap on edit buttons and then select send WhatsApp message. And then you'll have to connect your WhatsApp account and basically that's it. Thanks for watching guys.